Why?
Why? You ask that? You who killed your mother to come into the world? You are an ill-made, spiteful little creature, full of envy, lust, and low cunning. Men's laws give you the right to bear my name and display my color, since I cannot prove that you are not mine. And to teach me humility, the gods have condemned me to what you waddle about, wearing that proud lion that was my father's sigil and his father's before him. But neither gods nor men will ever compel me to let you turn Casterly Rock into your whorehouse. Go now. Speak no more of your rights to Casterly Rock. Go.
I'm a little unsteady, a little unsteady.